Level 2 class.
I know you're gonna make milk and you're gonna do a darn good job of it.
right, what is it gonna be this time?
Okay, think about this. Chicken fashion line.
I fucking love it.
I know, I thought I loved it. Because sometimes, like, oh, chicken, oh, that chicken. It's not very fashionable, but
it looks just like that other chicken, and that other chicken, and that other chicken.
Chickens need to be independent.
Exactly.
They're independent chickens. It's all okay, cool. Check out this. Little chicken walking, little booties.
Booties? Oh, no,
little
booties.
Chicken, little chicken booties.
Oh, hell yeah.
And then, like, a little, like, booty on his booty.
Trying to eat them. I don't know. It's just in my shark brain, Bruce.
Don't say belugas, mate. I'm having a flashback.
Hey, man, it's all right. That was a long time ago. I don't know what you've been through because we just met each other, but it was a long time ago.
Oh, fuck, a beluga.
Talking about going on this, so you know, we'll see the whales eventually. I'm sure they'll come out. I know, but like I packed like 3 days worth of Dramamine. I didn't realize this was a like stay on the boat until you see a whale situation.
Shore until we take good pictures. That was part of the
I mean, we are literally running out of food. I had to catch 2 fish yesterday just so the two of us can eat.
Yeah. I mean, I guess our friendship doesn't tell us. It's not sustenance.
Well, it tells me.
Earmuffs.
Yes.